In 1983, new ground was broken when Graham and Lauren followed their dreams, when with little finance, one vehicle and one staff member, the Power Group of Companies was established. Their goal to be a leading supplier of civil engineering services, building and real estate development in Southern Africa has been achieved. Power is not just involved in building houses. They are also busy rebuilding lives and giving hope for a better tomorrow. A group of dedicated intercessors have not only supported the Power Group of Companies, but also the Power family in prayer. This family has been set apart by God to be used to bring about marketplace transformation in Africa and around the world.